Coach, can you just give us your views for the match?
Yeah, I think it was a good game, although the tempo of the game was not as high as everyone could have expected. But you know, the circumstances that we are faced with, I think it's a game that both teams were more worried about losing it rather than winning it.
Yeah. And how has it been, obviously, with the resumption of the league? It's been a long break. How are the guys taking it? How are the players taking it?
Yeah, there are challenges, but the challenges are all the same for all the teams. Considering what we're going through as a country, the world, I think the league has done all in its power to bring the games back, and we are trying also as teams to prepare to bring quality football. For sure, first two games we will start with, but yeah. I'm sure by the time we play the third game, boys will be back to the business.
And has the five substitutions, the new rule changes, because obviously the long break and the players coming back after a long break, has it helped? And you can just give us a comment on that.
It helps a lot. It helps a lot. Even the water breaks that we get, one in each half, it helps a lot. The substitution helps a lot. We've got five, but again, it's not the matter of you can utilize all the five. You really have to utilize it if there is a need. Today we only made three, but going forward it's gonna help.
Okay, and also just tell us areas to improve for the next game.
Yeah, we're happy with the clean sheets. It's gonna become a game now where like a game whereby you have to win even by a one goal. We'll work out our finishing, and also at the same time continue with the positive of defending as a team, keeping the clean sheets. Yeah, going forward we have to work on our finishing.
Okay, thank you, coach.